What's the trick? I wish I knew. I'm so done with thinking through all the things. It's pretty hard to say because 20 years is a very long time. But where I want to see myself in 20 years is what I hope, still as a DJ and also as a music producer. Most likely not, because the mask has become this image of Alan Walker, and same with the hoodie. But that's how people identify Alan Walker, and that's how they know me now. And I've been doing it for so long, so I think it would be weird to kind of just suddenly poof, take away that image that people use to identify you. But I could take off the mask, but I feel like it's become such a big brand and such a big image for people now that there's not really any reason to take it away. What I'm expecting to show you guys tonight is the pretty much a pure Alan Walker show. It's very different from what I usually play at, for example, festivals or anything. I'm trying to kind of just put in as much Alan Walker as I can to this showcase, and hopefully you guys will love it. Well, what I would like to say about Steve Aoki is that he's been a very big inspiration for me throughout the years, and now having the opportunity to work with him, a legend, has been a true, true opportunity, and I'm forever honored. He's super talented, and he's been a person I've been looking up to for years.